I read up on the spire. One thing that puzzles me, how did it get activated? It's been dormant for decades and suddenly it just kicks itself into action? Whoever it was must have really upset it.
Was again! Did you see?
The Spire is stealing resources from down here as part of its power-up sequence. I don't think it presents an immediate threat to us, but something just feels off. Aperture likes to poke around at anything, no matter how dangerous it is. The fact they discontinued this experiment doesn't really fill me with emotions I would categorize as positive.